गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, आई एम उत्तम सर, योर इंग्लिश ग्रामर टीचर. चिल्ड्रेन, इन द प्रीवियस क्लास आई हैव गिवन एन एसे पंक्चुअलिटी. आई थिंक चिल्ड्रेन यू हैव रिटेन द एसे पंक्चुअलिटी इन योर स्कूल इंग्लिश ग्रामर कॉपी. टुडे आई वॉन्ट टू स्टार्ट चैप्टर सिक्स नाउन्स, सिंगुलर एंड प्लूरल नंबर. Chapter 6, Nouns, Singular and Plural Number. Before starting this chapter, I want to discuss about singular number and plural number. First of all, children, nouns is also divided into two. One is countable nouns and another is uncountable nouns. Countable noun means can be counted. Uncountable noun means cannot be counted. Clear? Now, it is given in the book, countable nouns are divided into two groups, singular and plural number. Singular and plural number. Already I have written, you see, the noun has both a singular and a plural form. In the countable nouns, the noun has both a singular and a plural form. It can be used in the singular with a or an, and in the plural with many and with numbers, as many books, five chairs, etc. But in case of uncountable nouns, the noun does not have a plural form and therefore can be used in the singular with word like some, much, more, as some milk, much noise, etc. Now, I want to go in details. First of all, nouns ending in y preceded by a vowel and generally changed into plural by adding means the word which ends with y and before y. If there is a vowel, in that case, only by adding s, they form plural form. They form plural number. Suppose day, day, y is there. Before y, a is a vowel, so it will be day, days. Sa, y, a is a vowel, sa's, e, double s, a, y, s, sa's. Journey, same, journeys. Boy, boys, valley, valleys, way, ways, y. It ends with y and before y, a is a vowel, so naturally w, y, s, y is only s is will be added to make plural form. Nouns ending in o preceded by a consonant generally form their plural by adding es. Now say, the word which ends o and before o, if there is a consonant, in that case, by adding es, they form plural number. Suppose buffalo, O is there, before O, L is a consonant, so here ES will be added to form plural number, BUFFALOES. Similarly, hero, heroes, negro, negros, mango, mangoes, mosquito, mosquitoes, potato, potatoes. O is there, before O, T is a consonant, so ES will be added to make them plural form, potato, potatoes. A few nouns ending in O are changed into plural form by adding S only. Bamboo, bamboos. Photo, photos. Portfolio, portfolios. Piano, pianos. Dynamo, dynamos. Stereo, stereos. Now children, only you will learn the page number 27. This one, no need to write these notes in your school English grammar copy. Just now I have explained how to form singular to plural number. Clear? Thank you.